गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल डू एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म ऑफ डेसिमल्स. एक्सपेंशन ऑफ डेसिमल नंबर्स फॉलोज द सेम पैटर्न एज एक्सपेंशन ऑफ होल नंबर्स. वी एक्सप्रेस द डेसिमल नंबर्स इन द एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म बाय राइटिंग द सम ऑफ द वैल्यूज ऑफ ईच डिजिट इन द गिवन नंबर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, राइट 514.862 in expanded form. So write the whole number. First of all, 500 plus 10 plus 4. Then write the decimal part. First of all, plus 8 upon 10, then plus 6 upon 100 plus 2 upon 1000, or 8 upon 10 can be written as 0.8, 6 upon 100 in decimal form 0.06, and 2 upon 1000 in decimal form 0.002. So these are the two ways to write expanded form of decimal numbers. Or it can be written in a third way, that is 5 hundredths, 1 tenth, 4 ones, 8 tenths, 6 hundredths, or 2 thousandths. Now the next topic is like and unlike decimals. Like decimals, decimals having the same number of decimal places. For example, 4.1, 45.9, and 532.7. These three numbers have one decimal place. So these are the like decimals. Now, unlike decimals, decimals that do not have same number of decimal places. For example, 4.1, 12.34, and 6.345. These three numbers having different decimal places. So now the next topic is conversion of unlike decimals to like decimal. For example, 4.1, 12.34, and 6.345. First of all, find the number with the maximum number of decimal places. Here the maximum places decimal is 3. Step 2, adding zeros on the extreme right side of the decimal part of the decimals. So the number we will get 4.100, 12.340, 6.345. The like decimals are 4.100, 12.340, and 6.345. Now how to compare an ordering decimal numbers? So first of all, we have given three decimal numbers and we have to arrange it in ascending and descending order. First step will be convert unlike decimals into like decimals. Find out the maximum number of decimal places, which is 3 here. So write all the decimals with the 3 decimal places. Then we will get 723.471, 846.201, and 699.800. Now second step will be compare the whole part of the decimal numbers. So here the biggest number is 846, then 723, then 699. Now we can arrange these numbers in ascending as well as in descending order. Thank you.